Email and snail mail. Snail mail, snail mail is a term used to refer to mail that is sent in the traditional way through the postal service rather than by email, fax, or other electronic means of communication. 2. It is called snail mail because it can be very slow, as is a snail. Snail mail generally takes 2 or 3 days to go from origin to destination, if not many more. 3. Snail mail has gone out of fashion for simple letters, though it is still necessary for sending packages, or legal documents that require signatures. Email is electronic mail which is very quick means of communication through computers and telephone line. 2. Email can be sent instantly. 3. With email, a message is sent directly from a user's mail program to another person's email address. Though many email messages simply contain words, they may also include photos or other digital files, such as songs, or links to websites.